Kamala Harris was able to, within a matter of a few seconds, use this guy's inflated ego and narcissism to bait him into melting down on a national stage in front of 60 million. You don't think Vladimir Putin could do that? You don't think Xi Jinping could do that? You don't think